Time to go inside TMZ for the latest from Hollywood. With us, as always, is Dax Holt. Good morning, Dax.
Hey, good morning.
Great to have you here. All right, let's get right to it. He is in trouble all the time, but we hear this is big news because Justin Bieber is about to score a pretty generous plea deal in his DUI case.
We saw this coming from a mile away, you know, with all the crazy talk coming out of that Miami police station and how this case went south real fast. Basically, this plea deal, they're going to drop about three charges. He's going to be able to walk away with pleading no contest to reckless driving, which, I mean, this is the greatest deal he could possibly get. They offered a plea deal before, but it included random drug testing, and he said, no way will I ever sign off on that deal for obvious reasons, and then they'll probably put him on probation for a year, but it sounds like this might be signed off within the next couple days. And I gotta say, Bieber is a very lucky guy for getting away with this.
Yes, he is. He better sign those papers right away. All right, another trouble star. We want to know what's going on with Chris Brown. Is he going to be hauled off to DC for that assault trial?
Well, that is a big question. You know, right now he is sitting behind bars awaiting this trial to go on in Washington, D.C. Basically, they're going to have to fly him out on Conair out there. And his lawyer is doing everything he can, filing paper, trying to get Chris out of jail, saying, look, we need some necessary time to prepare for this trial. And I would like to take that time on our flight from L.A. to D.C. And so you don't need to fly him on Conair. We will be there. There is no reason. He's not a criminal. Let's just let him out. And I don't know if the judge is going to sign off on that or make him get on the flight with all the other inmates, which would be pretty awesome.
Yes, it would. All right, this was big news yesterday. Yesterday, you guys got some more details on the talk Sarah Gilbert's weekend wedding that turned out to be more like a rock concert.
It was crazy. It sounded so fun, but you know, Sarah Gilbert and Linda Perry got married over the weekend in Malibu, beautiful, overlooking the ocean, and they had a lot of very famous guests. Well, they obviously had all the co-hosts from The View there, but then Steven Tyler was there, Tobey Maguire, Juliette Lewis. I'm sorry, The Talk, not The View, you know, they had this like 80s cover band there that was had a stage, and then a lot of the guests would go up and sing with the band, and even Tobey Maguire's little daughter was up there singing. It just sounded like such a fun time, not having like your normal DJ, but having the guests up there singing.
Yeah, that's the best wedding band ever. All right, Dax, thanks so much. And you can catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7:30 p.m. And for more information on any of these stories you heard, all you have to do, head to our website, WPRI.com.